Back in Monterey, there was a worldwide robotics game celebration for the upcoming robotics competition season. This year's game is called Infinite Recharge. To explain what it is, we go to Action News reporter Alani Letang.
It's huge excitement. We've been waiting for this for a while, for this game reveal.
Along with nearly a dozen other Monterey Peninsula teams have waited for the worldwide game reveal and kickoff to the global robotics competition season. This year, the nonprofit STEM program for inspiration and recognition of science and technology, or First Robotics, announcing the Star Wars theme of Infinite Recharge as the game to play in 2020.
One of the components of the game is a giant swinging arm that has an 8-foot-long pipe, and robots have to climb and attach to it. The goal is to have more than one robot on each team attach to it and level it out and score points.
Teams will be challenged to build, design, and program robots in 6 weeks for the upcoming regional competition in March. Monterey High School's robotics team, the Robodores, have even less time.
Because we've been invited to go to Beijing for an invitational. We're one of three teams in the United States that were invited. So we have to build sooner and ship our robot to China.
It's a cultural exchange competition. That's really what it's about. So I'm really excited to kind of get a glimpse of what their culture is like and seeing how they work together.
Working and learning together, Robodora's members say, goes beyond the steel and remote controls.
I think it ends up helping the world through kind of teaching us what it really means to work together, what it means to really work on this huge challenge, right? I've become a lot more collaborative with other people in my school groups and stuff like that as a result of this team.
In Monterey, I'm Alani Letang, KSBW, Action News 8.
After regionals, the winning Robotics Alliance will compete at the World Championship in Houston. That's in April.